Hi guys, it's Maddie. So in today's video, we are going to be making a plastic cup light organizer. So I'm going to be showing you how you can use a plastic cup to organize your light. And this actually looks really pretty when you're finished. So what you're going to start by doing is you get the little barrel where you put your batteries in, and then it has an on and off switch here. So you're going to put it into the cup, and then you get the big long line of lights. So I've got this huge line, and you're going to quickly unravel them if they're knotted up. So mine are pretty messy, so just quickly unravel them. Oops. So if you are younger, you may need to get an adult to help you with this, but I don't need help, so there we go. So you're going to grab that, pop it in there. So then you're going to grab this part of your light, and you're going to start wrapping the lights around the cup. So I'd recommend you turn the lights off for this part, because you wouldn't want to electrocute yourself. So you quickly continue on wrapping, and then you can use your finger to make sure that everything's stuck in there. Make sure it doesn't fall out. Pull it nice and tight, and then tuck the last light under another one. So I recommend you push it right up so that it's like almost outlined in. So there you have your very own Christmas light organizer, so that when it's not Christmas time, you can put this in the cupboard and forget about it, and then when it's Christmas time, you can unravel it easily. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.